Meet George Washington Gibbs, Jr., born 1916 in Jacksonville, Florida. As a sailor in the United States Navy on an expedition to the South Pole, it was his nautical measurements that led the crew to the pole's location. And on January 14, 1940, he became the first African American to set foot and plant the U.S. flag on the continent of Antarctica.